Hey, what's your name, sir, with the shot? Where'd you go? Yo, sir, shots a lot. Who are you?
Matthias.
Matthias? Thank you so much, sir.
Of course, sir.
You're a gentleman.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
I feel
welcome now in your city.
Yeah, yes.
Thank you. Great set. Great set. Of butt cheeks. An amazing set of butt cheeks. I have x-ray vision. I can see through the sweatshirt he was tying. Okay. I want to dedicate this song to all the guys who are here, to all of your boyfriends, every one of you. None of you guys are gay?
No.
I'm at the wrong show. So are you, obviously. Honestly, have you ever thought about this before? Being a rapper would be so much more awesome if you were gay, because rap shows are such notorious sausage fests. If you were gay, you would just be swimming in dick. It would be amazing. I keep trying to get gayer and it's not working. The tight pants didn't fix it, nothing. I just like vaginas. I want to be gay. All my gay friends are more successful, better looking, more stylish. I'm trying to get gay, and I'm in this business where it's just wall-to-wall dick and balls. I wish I could do it. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm just unlucky, I guess. All right. This next song is about the difference between old-fashioned and modern relationships. I don't know if you know what that difference is, but I can make it really simple for you. Modern relationships, they're cool. They're sleek and lightweight. They make them out of plastic. You can buy them at Target. But the thing about them is, when you crack open that shrink wrap, and you pull them out of the little styrofoam bin they're encased in, you can see the expiration date printed right on those motherfuckers. And you know that you've got 2 years before you're gonna have to move your Xbox out of this person's house. Old-fashioned relationships, completely different animal. They used to carve old-fashioned relationships out of stone. There was no factory where they made relationships like that. Some dude had to sit there with a chisel and the patience of a monk and make an old-fashioned relationship work. My mother and father met each other in 1961 at a USO dance. Do you know what that is? Or is that just something that you've seen in movies and you're like, USO? That's when soldiers get to have a last chance to get laid before they have to go blow up little brown people who can't fight back. My mom and dad met each other at a USO dance in 1961, before my dad left for Vietnam. They knew each other for 1 month when they got married. They were together for 46 years when my mom died. And I felt lucky. Even after my mom died, I felt like a lucky guy because I got to see that. I didn't have to go to a museum or something. That was a real thing. A lasting, lifelong relationship right before my eyes. This song goes out to my mother. It's called They Don't Make Them Like They Used To.
Thank you.
cash. Everyone's afraid to ask. How many more days you have? Let's just say it's not too late to act. The expiration date to last. When you invested in somebody messed with you never expected, go take the path. There's a funny little saying for that. One doesn't kill you, makes you laugh.
Thank you guys.